Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to EVS class. Today, we'll be doing Lesson 1, My Family, Part 3 session. We'll be writing question answers and fill in the blanks in your EVS classwork.
Children, in the last class, we have done Lesson 1, My Family, New Words. First bit, we have finished, children. Today, we are going to write question answers, second bit, and third bit, fill in the blanks. Okay? First, write here Lesson 1. Bit 2, question and answers. Write date here. Okay. Question 1. What kind of family do you live in? Okay. I live in a small family or a joint family. If you are living with your grandparents, uncles and aunts, you have to write joint family. Question 2. When, W-H-E-N, when do you spend time with your relatives? Okay. We spend time with our relatives during summer vacation and at the time of weddings and festivals. We meet our relatives in weddings and festivals, and we spend time in some with our cousins. We play and enjoy in summer vacation. So children, we spend time with our relatives during summer vacation and at the time of weddings and festivals. Only two question answers are there, children. And we are going to write third bit also today. Write date here. Heading bit 3, lesson 1. Fill in the blanks. First one. We love our dash and take care of them. Whom do we love? We love our relatives. R-E-L A-T-I-V-E-S, relatives. Okay? Second one. My father's father is my... Your father's father is your grandfather. G-R-A-N-D, grandfather. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Okay? Third one. A dash family is a big family. A nuclear family is a big family or a joint family, children? Yes, a joint family is a big family. J-O-I-N-T, joint. A joint family is a big family. Fourth one. A-U-N-T, aunt. Aunt and uncles, children, are my cousins. What do you call the your aunt and uncles, children? Cousins. C-O-U-S-I-N-S, cousins. Okay? Fifth one. My mother's mother is my grandmother. Your father's father is your grandfather. Your mother's mother is grandmother. Sixth one. My father's younger brother is my uncle. Your father's younger brother. आपके बाबा के छोटे भाई को क्या बोलते हैं आप? Uncle. And Hindi you say chachu. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Your father's younger brother is my uncle. Okay, children? So you have to write neatly in your classwork book. Touch the red line and blue line and write correctly, children. How teacher has written neatly, same way you have to copy neatly in your class workbook and send the work when the settings change. Thank you.